It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
Hush.
If you're dealing war, back will stay far. We're dealing with tubes and rides. Come some more into my side.
London talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kinda funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible outcome. I grip the mic and talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation, until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety, it's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, this life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi. One with the people if the people is wondering who's he. Same level, the same rebel that never settled, pulling strings like Geppetto, who overcame the ghetto. And I know you wrote me and I still ain't answered. It is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, it's kinda bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street, and even then that shit is rare. I just don't go outside, cause honestly I don't fuck with this world, I'd rather hide that misconception. Cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Shit, I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied. People in my ear telling me talk that shit, actions speak louder than words, I'd rather walk that shit. Since the first album, I'm one of the highest earners on the label. Within 6 months, I put the second one on their table. I played sold-out shows in parts of the world I can't pronounce. Release the tickets, watch them disappear when we announce. Fuck all that murderous setup of shit right now, just let me bounce. The mood around me is people smoking that by the ounce. Leave Friday for the show and come back Monday with 100 grand. Don't fuck with checks, so when I bounce, I put for cash in hand. You know my first week looking crazy due to high demand. Cause people don't buy music in this day and age, they buy the brand. There's ups and downs, don't get me wrong, but back when I ain't have shit, felt like I would've sold my soul to make it with this rap shit. Thank God he never let Lucifer for close enough to ask. Let me attain it by working hard and busting my ass. Achieved a lot in life, but what's a lot with more to gain? At least I don't drink to avoid the hurt. We call that champagne.
Like, yeah. I done made $20 million. I don't flex to be acknowledged.
Breach.
At this point, it's common knowledge. Preach. All you haters been abolished. Preach. You in the club throwing dollars, but I'm saving my soul. My kids go to college. Preach. Or maybe whatever they want to do. Preach. Just as long as they never say. Preach. Daddy blew $20 million. Ay. He had the flex to be acknowledged. Ay. He in the club throwing dollars, and I cannot afford to send me to college. Ay. Daddy just want to be loved, just like everybody want to be accepted. Ay. But somehow he had neglected me and my mama for all of this rap shit. Ay. No, I cannot fuck with that shit. Ay. No, I cannot fuck with that. Who you know dropped the album back to back to back to back to back to back again? I'm back again and snap again. And goddammit, it ain't no other way to write it. Yeah, it's happening because I've been living in a world of my own. Leave me alone, I'm in the zone. Wild damn, prone to destroy shit. You cannot avoid this. Whack motherfuckers have annoyed this. Yes, you know I enjoy this. Preach, motherfucker, preach. Yeah, I'm trying to reach everybody in the streets. But where's to the beach? Each one, teach one. Yeah, I'm trying to reach one. Who the beast one? That be me on the top of the east one. Tell me how you really want to do it right now. Time to murder this. Shout out everybody, no fucking around and heard of this. Heard of us. We ain't going nowhere, it's a hurt of us. Hold up, roll up. Levitated like I'm David Blaine. Living a dream like I'm David Ames. Talk all you want, we are not the same. Step in the spot that ain't know the name. So more albums my first week than Harry Styles and Katy Perry. That ain't a sign of the times. Then I don't know what is, man. This shit is scary. Cause bitch, I've been blowing up like C4. When I'm 3 for 3 like a free throw. Anybody hating on the boy, take a step back and then deep throw. Now my phone blowing up like ring. Like ring, 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 ring. That Kevin Durant, I'm a champion. Check the numbers, I'm a champion. Can't sleep on the boy anymore, but the haters that love to hate gon' pop an Ambien. Star Lord, champion. Know the name and they know the alias, that's for sure. Gave me 44, now here's 44 more.